Well, Carla was one of my favorites. I didn't know her that well. But I had all of Paul's records with her tunes on it. So when she asked me to record on one of her records with Steve Swallow, I forget the name of it, I jumped at the chance. And always enjoyed her stage presence and her writing. I wish I had gotten to know her better.
Still time.
Yeah.
Well, I hope so. She has a really good trumpet player now, though, Mike Rodriguez, that her and Steve